It's just been confirmed that this is video of Adam Lanza, the disturbed young man responsible for the massacre at the Sandy Hook Elementary School in Connecticut. Lanza is seen here playing Dance Dance Revolution, a video game where you dance to visual cues. The video was recorded several months before the massacre in 2012. The video was taken at a movie theater near his home. Lanza was reportedly obsessed with the game, sometimes spending 10 hours a day dancing to the video.